Combining Labo's radio consoles and V-Line devices gives you a nice technical package to create video feeds that follow audio events. Let me give you an example to put that in practice. Think of a these days radio station. You have a studio and you want to create a web feed automatically that shows video content from the studio, from your playout system and so on, that follows your program that you distribute. There are different situations to cover. First of all, the situation is you have music is playing. That mostly happens all the time. So the situation might be you have pictures, music videos, whatever is coming, and as soon as the song is finished, you go on air. So now your camera has to switch to your microphone, to your voice, pressing on, talking into the microphone, immediately switches the camera and puts you visually on air. Closing the fader switches back to the next song or opening the playout fader, and then once again music videos and so on come in. If there is maybe a news presenter in a different situation, you open this fader, then the camera switches to this guy. The next situation is if you have multiple microphones open at the same time. So you have an interview, a studio guest for example, so you open both microphones and now you want to follow that the video picture follows the audio. So speaking into the microphone should switch your cameras. That is easily possible by audio detection, which will be used to trigger the video events. And those are the kind of the situations that you cover. So what is special about the Labo solution? It's actually high density. It provides you connectivity to up to 8 video input signals that can be routed automatically to multiple destinations. And that, for example, you could use one V-Line device with 2 studios. Each studio has dedicated input, dedicated cameras, then there are shared signals, a live stage out front that you both want to access, and that all can be done with one rack unit V-Line device. In addition, to give your talents an idea what is happening or let them see what is happening, you can show the video pictures in the VizTool framework beside console parameters, and there they can see what's going on there. There they can see the different input signals, and think of the morning show. It's 5 in the morning, you've slept for 3 hours, and now you have to do a morning show. You don't want ever a close-up of you on the website. So how to bypass the automatic? No problem. VizTool lets you create buttons that switch triggers that show the video. And I just switch to a certain camera, maybe the overview camera, and all of a sudden nobody can see me being really tired. This is what you can do, high density, high quality, TV grade quality, visual radio, multiple studios with the same video device, all control and all video pictures in the VizTool environment solely distributed over IP.